another new art tutorial for my channel. You can make the pretty crab pepper floral with just a few supplies. They look really nice. And if you like this video, please subscribe.
In this video, I have crab pepper rolls in two colors, green and orange. Thick wires, thin wires, toilet paper, floral tape to side tape, hot glue gun, scissors, and pliers. Making crepe paper tissue floral is really easy. You can make them with just a few supplies and a few steps. In this video, I use orange paper to make floral. Get it fringed. Then twist. Next, I'm going to make small leaves at the base of the flower with two green strip paper. Stretch the paper gently. And cut it into pointy. Repeat this step with the second strip. Then cream the paper with scissors. Next, wrap the orange paper around the wire. I get something like this? And grab toilet paper as a base to make a small bag. Then grab two strip green paper around it. It's really easy, and I have a cute orange crepe paper thistle. Next step, let's make leaves. repeat the previous step with a different measurement to make a small bag. And the last step, secure floral bud and leaves with floral tape to make a perfect branch. You're fine. This digital floral making is super interesting and quick. Now, quickly grab all the material required to make this beautiful handmade crepe paper floral of all colors. And goodbye!